think it's him? Do you think it's him? Do you think it's him? Do you think it's him?
Ma, let's see. Pass me the sheesh. I need it right now. What should I see? I would have fun. I'm with the vibes. That's not Saucy Santana. Saucy Santana, that's the caption. That's not Saucy Santana. Leave us alone. That man.
You the one. You're not the two. You the one. You know.
So it's like, when people say my name, I dress something, it get big. Because y'all is really little.
Yeah. So,
everybody just felt like, oh, and I ain't gonna lie. You know who the boy is, I don't know who the boy is, and that ain't even nobody's business because clearly the boy don't want to be put out there.
Right.
Yes. When you look at him, he dark skinned, his body shape like mine, he got a BBL like me, all that. Cool. But it ain't me. And you know, because you fucked the boy, that he don't got that tattoo on his side.
Nah, that look, so that one true at all, and I'm gonna tell you, like,
this is what we gonna show them.
What's up? Let me see.
Stop from the back. You stop playing, boy.
Oh.
No, look. Okay, boom. So you got the camera from the back, right?
Right.
So okay, boom, boom, boom. Y'all doing whatever. Out of here. You pull the camera around to the side.
Right.
When I face it from the back, this my right side. Pull the camera around to the side right here, and we get a side view of y'all.
Correct.
So on this side right here. You see it?
I see it. Big money sign.
Clear as day, that's my name. I got a tattoo when I was 18. That was 10 years ago. That's why I'm a baby. When I put that camera to the side, that boy don't have that tattoo.
At all. I got the look. It's a wild. I ain't gonna do it. You know what I'm saying? A lot of us say we don't clear a rumor, so I ain't gonna really do it like that.
Oh,
like,
that's my caption when I take my picture tonight. That's my caption when I take my picture.
Yeah, nah, no care. But like, I could really show the rest of, well, not the rest of the video, but I could show them another angle where it's clear as day that they ain't no tattoo right there. You know what I'm saying? So like,
they seen it on the video. On the video, when you pull it to the side and you pull out, that boy don't have no tattoo on his thigh. That's not Santana.
I know
that it makes a better story. It's a better thing. It's more fun. It's more entertaining to say, that's her. We got her. That's her.
Yeah. Cause you know they want something on you. Like, I ain't gonna lie to you, bro. Like, your whole motherfucking career, bro. As far as I know, you like, I done shouted you out and shit before, you know what I'm saying, to my supporters, because, like, on some shit like me, I'm power community. You know what I'm saying? Like, I came from getting outed. That's how they know me. So I came from doing what niggas kill themselves over and, you know, changing that shit around and letting a motherfucker know, fuck a nigga, fuck a bitch. You know what I'm saying? And, like, you get at my nigga. You do that shit, bro. That's you, my nigga. Yo, ho. Bro, you ain't never been fugazing, flogged, you ever changed up the whole time you been in this shit. You hear me, bro? Like, and I fuck with that shit. Because you got to understand, look, as a nigga like me, who was hiding from the world, I ain't have a lot of confidence. You had that shit, whether you was around the gangsters or around the white folk. That shit is not easy, nigga. So you inspire me, bro, on some more shit. You know what I'm saying?
But you, even though you in a situation so you know the truth, but you think logically.
Right.
And so just from you.
No gimmicks.
I never lied. No gimmick. I never kept. If that was me getting fucked, I would have been on my Kim K shit.
Listen.
I would have been on my Kim K shit. I would have been like, I would have told y'all since that's me, I'm gonna upload the whole video. And y'all gotta come pay me for the shit. I would have been in the sex dolls, DVDs, bitch. I would have had ass on, what's the name? Bitch, I would have made my money. I'm such a real comfortable trying to capitalize. That's somebody else.
So what you saying?
And my thing is, if everybody thinking with a logical mind, you know how they found you? How they knew it was you? By your tattoos.
Right, right.
That's how they found you. They found you by your tattoos. So why was Santana show his tattoo?
Yeah.
He lied. I don't give a fuck. Hi.
Bro,
we identify everybody by their tattoos. When y'all watch First 48 and bitches been to kill somebody, the police identify the people by their motherfucking tattoos.
Facts. Facts.
I showed y'all my tattoos. Oh, damn. I don't give a fuck.
But look, this is the crazy part about it. The truth about it all is that, like, they gonna swear that you on some gimmick shit right now. They gonna swear like you trying to promote your music or something. You
know, before this came out, I was top 10 with Roddy Ricch and Gucci Mane.
Listen, hold on. Fuck all the bullshit, bro. When the I was emotional when the queen gave you your flowers, nigga.
Nigga, I was
bro. People don't understand. This motherfucker came from nothing to this motherfucking greatest idol.